Malcolm. It's not complicated, really. There was a man who wanted to grab all the attention for himself and be seen as a genius.
The Clash, The Damned, and the Sex Pistols all had people working for them, or managers, who were maybe 10 years older and had been in the rag trade. So they were all very similar, but they understood that something good and interesting was happening, and they wanted to get a piece of it, basically.
We did all the work, us, the band, we wrote the songs, we went out and endured the audiences. And he would sit in an office and plan on buying a new lampshade or things like that, but never really interested in what the runnings of what of all of this was. Until, of course, good reviews started coming in.
I played the part of being a manager. I didn't do much managing. I did a lot of mismanaging.
Malcolm. Well, we used to call him Malcolm, what can I do you for, basically, because he was a very Fagin-type character.